Okay. Hi, everyone. So I was praying in that hour just about how good the Lord is, even in the midst of suffering. And my best friend, Caitlin, has been in a coma for 27 days now. And I was just thinking about how much, like, peace and, like, even her mom posts updates about her every single day, and I just, like, can't get over the joy that her mom has, even in the, like, seeing her daughter, you know, suffer in the hospital and thinking, like, the Lord is still so faithful and good because her mom always posts, like, these updates about how she's doing, and she always says, like, we should, like, rejoice over the small victories because those are what are important in this time, and I am, like, so grateful for how faithful, you've been talking about that a lot, how faithful the Lord has been, especially, like, reflecting over all the years, and he's just a good father. That's what I've been thinking about a lot, so, yeah. Please pray for her.